Kim Ang was born on August 15, 1948 in the city of My Tho, Vietnam. She married my grandfather, Walter E. Keating Jr., on April 8, 1972. Walter was a soldier in World War II in the Korean and Vietnam Wars. After he retired from the Army, he worked as a civilian engineer in South Vietnam and met Kim at a party. Walter's boss was in Bertha, so when he and Kim first met, he didn't have any teeth. My grandmother married my grandfather on April 8, 1972 in the South Vietnamese city of Da Nang and adopted Kim's three-year-old son, Bing, who was renamed Ben Walter Keating. This new family later moved to Mineral Wells, Texas, and had my dad in 1975. My grandmother worked at a local factory, but spent most of her life as a housewife and a mother. She sewed her own clothes and made clothes for the family. For instance, she sewed this dress that I'm wearing right now. Kim and Ben became naturalized U.S. citizens on March 4th, 1983. My grandparents later adopted Kim's seven-year-old Vietnamese niece, who later became a U.S. citizen. My grandfather died in 1998, and my grandmother died in 2006. This is the marriage certificate written in Vietnamese, and this is the translation. This is a picture of my grandma and grandpa. This is the South Vietnamese flag. This is the North Vietnamese flag. This is my grandmother's certificate of U.S. citizenship. This is her Vietnamese passport. This is her Vietnamese ID, and this is Vietnamese money.